feeling slip. To get that. Mom said she probably had to get the contractor up. I didn't have much in there, I just flushed it. Seemed like there was something deep in there.
Is the water on?
Yeah, the water should be on.
it up, and then I did the thing, it like went fine.
I don't think Mom turned it off.
Well, yeah, it was off. I mean, I think she, I don't know. Anyway, all I'm saying is it was off. So if it happens again, you need to turn, it needs to be on. Just turn the water on. You know, like, well, leave it, you know, like it is normally. No, or don't turn it off.
I'll let her know.
Yeah, just, Jeffrey, would you listen to what I'm fucking saying? Why do you argue with people?
Not toilet.
You have no fucking idea. Are you telling me?
Yeah,
I'm 60 years old. You think? Don't you think I know how to fucking use this shit? It's so fucking irritating. You're a fucking idiot. You don't even listen to people. Fuck you, okay? Next time, I'm not coming over here and fix this shit when you fucking clog the toilet. A little thank you would be nice. And it would be nice if you listened to me. I'm telling you how to fix it next time. Instead, you immediately don't listen. Fuck you. You fucking asshole.
You know, that's why people don't want to be around you. Jesus fucking Christ.